I heard one of my freshman team members is having an after party.
My bad.
For all the 5 girls in this motherfucker.
Everybody give a huge applause for my nigga A-Man for putting
DJ A-Man in the building. DJ A-Man in the building.
Big shout out to Dizzle.com.
Big shout out to all the freshman team in the building.
Yes.
All the freshman team that was in the building.
Shout out to everybody.
We see you, cuz.
Shout out to Mike.
We see you, Mike.
Without Club City, I would not be on this motherfucking stage this evening. And I remember that shit.
We love that Giants game that you rocking. San Francisco in the building.
Shit. I see my nigga come on, new bag in the building. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm back. Had to cut the braids, and I think it broke down like A-Day. She give me more head than a toothpaste, and I kiss both lips like toothpaste. So I took hers to my back cave, took her clothes off slow like a snail race. Make her feel cool, make her feel great, and I'm thinking damn like A-Day. New sex, I'm in her, from the back, I've been to her. Then I enter her, real deep beat, the nervous girl fucking made by me. Yeah, you wet, but I wanna know you. Set some dickies down every day. When you leave that, ladies, everything you say. If you can, pick you good. Take this dick just like you should. Right now, I'm doing good. Take this dick just like you should. I'm that dude, I'm that dude.
Let me see you work it. Now back then on up, let me see you twerk it. On the wall, baby on the chair. Arrow to my lap, sitting right there, right there. It's like that, how you working that thing? Working that thing, now drop that thing. Work so hot, baby, grab that thing. That thing, now let me see that thing.
My name is LoveRance.
So you look like